Okay, hey guys, Cello Metals here, bringing you another Destiny 2 video. In the previous video, me and my good old friend Gear, we continued on doing the Lumina quest. We got the hand cannon, which was called Rose, which is, you can see right here. And before, it never had perks, but now it does because we completed. Me and Gear, we completed the Nightfall, and we completed the other quest step where we had to kill enemies without reloading, so like on a streak. So these are the two perks that we got after completing the Nightfall and the streak kills. So we got the Chambered Conversator and the Outlaw, and they're pretty useful. So today, Gear's not with me, so he has to do it on his own. So that's only me for today. So today, I'm finishing off the last quest step to complete. This is our quest step where we have to get all the perks for the Rose. And it's the Face the Hordes. We have to complete encounters at the Blind Well, at any of the Black Armory Forges, or in Escalation Protocol. You can do either of these three activities. I recommend doing the Blind Well because you can get a progress of 8 encounters per run, and it's been very useful. So today I'm at Dreaming City right now, on my way to the Blind Well. A lot of players are at the Blind Well because they are focusing on getting this quest done. So that gives us a good advantage. So I had to do 2 runs because I already missed 1 part of the counter. See, mine's already went to 26 instead of 25 because we finished 1 round of that encounter. So I'm gonna keep doing this until I get 35 and get to the next part of the quest. Got 27. Making good progress. Thank you. go.
I'm registering energy disturbances.
One down. Oh, the other ones are down too. Okay, got 32 out of 35. So one more round. That should be good. And I got my unstable light back. Nice. Okay. Whoa! They just came out of nowhere.
This is going to bring in some heavy hitters.
Okay, that did not count. Alright. Alright, just two more to go. Go. one more. Alright. I finished the quest, I'm getting out. Let's go see the third final perk on this one. Ooh, there's two. We got polymer grip and we got accurize rounds. Alright, now let's go read the next quest step. Okay, here we go. Fire team leader, your project is going well. The gun is more than mechanically sound. It has synergized with your light, but unlike your quest to restore your thorn, there are no mentors here. This is you, forging a new path. Follow your intuition in search of a strong symbol of hope. If there's one thing you learned since the Red Legion invaded, it is that single guardians fall alone. Fire teams are like-minded individuals preserved. Complete activities throughout the solar system with Rose equipped. Fighting in a fire team with other Rose wielders grants more efficient progress. Oh dear. How am I gonna find some people? This could be a little difficult challenge. Well, one thing's for sure, I need to get Rose fully upgraded. That's one thing for sure. Oh, I can go back here now.
Energy spike at the primary power well.
see how much progress I did so far. I forgot to track it down. Okay, I don't think public events count. Alright, I think it's like strikes and stuff.
This is asking for trouble.
Sure, I don't mind. I think there's other fire team members that have Rose, please tell me. No, this one had Bygones. And this one had Go Figure. Oh wow, Rasta already got it. Lucky him. So far, zero completed.
Taken compromised a Red Legionary. It would explain how organized they've been.
Okay, I got 3% on completing it alone.
Take.
Ikora and I will investigate. Meanwhile, contamination is clearing across the region. The Fallen are chattering about this on every feed. As much as I hate to admit it,
we do need some people. I was thinking about the Menagerie. Thinking about it, but I'm trying to figure out what other activities I can find with most people using mostly this. Hang on. Here it is. It's time to group up. If you bonus progression, we recommend. Menagerie. Oh, okay. So yeah, menagerie works too. All right. Let's go to a menagerie activity. There should be enough people doing it. I'll get to a heroic one soon. This one has Lumina as well. Ah, this one has Rose. Yes. This one has Outbreak. And this one has Go Figure. So I have, there's one member of their team that has Rose.
Promised you true power. Here you shall find it. Welcome to my menagerie. I thought I'd introduce you to my vets.
He was shooting something. I have no idea what he was shooting. No, all of the havens are restored. Now we lost it. Oh, never mind. Still here. Twenty seconds on the clock. Oh no. Damn it, the middle one was gone. That was weird. You know what? Time for my sword. Okay, I don't know what happened to that sword. Almost had him.
Only your frail face had tasks.
Oh, nice.
Have fed my Leviathan well during my time. She is fatter and more glorious than ever. Some mechanical shadow. The cool something grand. Their methods inspire me. Show me again the eternal struggle between Guardian and I.
Ooh, just got a crossbeam. You.
The end of everything is coming, and the Hive have long been carving our path to welcome it.
Okay, this is actually worth it. So with one member that was a rose, with one member of this fire team that has the rose, that got us up to 20%. Okay. Let's go see my new gun. Oh my god, this gun's ridiculous. Okay. Oh, I just got the anonymous Yes, I got the auctioner. Is it a good one though? I got demolitionist, snapshot sights. Ooh, steady rounds. Oh, that's an okay one. And I got this ornament. Holy snap. Not good perks, but it's enough for me to infuse the rose. Now my rose is 750. Sightseeing. Prayer strike prayer and like clockwork. Well, not enough Imperials for any of these upgrades. Disappointment. You know, I can stick this for now. This is a good combination. Let's go do one more menagerie. Let's hope I run into another good fire team with Rose members, you know? This one's running Origin. Also origin. Rose, okay, good. Rose, okay. Rose, yes. Three out of the five members are running Rose. Thank God. I'm also gonna go back and put my Thunderlord back. Oops.
For your amusement. Admire. Ah, this shall be amusing.
Here we go.
Took his head off. It was quite the melee.
All right, the crystal room. I pretty much like the crystal room. It gives you a good practice if you're trying to do the Spire Stars. No, not Spire Stars. I think it was... What was that other raid called? I can actually check it out, actually. I think it was called Eater Worlds, yeah. Because we get these craniums.
Joyful of them.
Oh wow, we got other people that are using Chaos Reach. Look at that, we just melted him. Wow.
Cold, like heat death at the end of the universe.
That was pretty good. Here it is. Oh, hold up. I'm running off the clock, okay.
Let us see how you fail in this trial.
Oh yeah. Oh. Okay, heading back to the repository.
Surely you know how to seize an advantage, Guardian.
Kidding me. Oh, this guy got the...
The final act is always my favorite. Will you triumph, or will you fall? It's delicious.
I'm wasting now. Oh, snap.
shell of a people. How vulgar. I'd like to see that again.
He likes to see that again. Wonder how much progress did we did? Are you kidding me? Wow, we went from 20% to 37%. Alright, I also got the Aug Stringer. Okay, it's not bad. Oh, okay, so let's see. Got Triple Tap, Demolitionist, Flared Magwell, okay. Kills with... Stability. Okay, this is a not bad one. I'm gonna keep this one. This is a pretty much good PvE one. Just saying. I think I'll put a target acquisition. Okay, give me Last Dance instead. Yes, I got the drag. Oh, good. I got a reload speed perk. That'll help me a lot. Quick draw, snapshot sight. This is pretty good, actually. Gonna head to the tower. Well, it's gonna take a little longer than I thought. 37% done. So I went from 3% to 20%. And from 20% to 37%. I think I got less percentage because I think the players must have switched the rows to get their weapons better, I guess. Maybe. I don't know. Oh, I forgot to read this a little bit. Hope is a currency. It buys tomorrow. It gives what we need to survive today. Razil Azir. God, I forgot about that quote. It'll take me a while to get this done. Nadri's not that bad, but it'll take a little longer. I think Strex is my only option. Yeah, so I have 3 steps to complete. And then it should be done. Well, I'm gonna put a stop to this because it'll take me a long time to get this quest step done. I'll start another vid once I get this quest step done. Then I'll start the new step on the next video. So that's it for today's one. Thank you guys for watching. Sailor Metals is out.